Hello my friends, welcome to the channel. In this new video we go to work about the equilibrium in the markets of goods and service, and we will redo an elementary easy math equation. Tomorrow in class, after consult the answers about the test, we will do another exercise in a video in live in the classroom. Let's go. When we want to work about the equilibrium in a market, the first question is what is the equilibrium situation. It's a situation in which the consumers decide to buy and the companies decide to sell coincide. It is a cutoff point between the supply and the demand curves. This is the situation in the A point. The equilibrium price and the quantity of equilibrium. Special situation. First of all, when price levels greater than equilibrium price, in this case, the amount that companies want to sell is greater than the consumers want to buy. Therefore, it says that there is an excess of supply, image A. This is the situation in there is an excess supply. Because the companies decide to sell more quantity that people decide to buy at this level of price. Second one, price level below the equilibrium price. Now the amount that consumers want to buy is higher than the companies want to sell. In this case, there is an excess demand. Image B. In this opposite situation, when the level of price are like this, the consumer want to buy more quantity that companies want to sell. This is a excess of demand. Exercise. Now we go to see an exercise, easy exercise about the equilibrium of market goods and service. We saw company want to market its new game, Far Cry 6. To do this, it's a concept of the bilingual economic student in 2 years, Pérez de Ayala from Oviedo. Thus, he discovers that the market has the following supply and demand curves. This is the demand. And this is the supply. First of all, we must equalize the demand and supply equation like this. And now, with easy math operation, we see the new price, equilibrium price, is about 16 euros, and about quantity, as I called of point. It can be determined from the supply or demand curve. After we can see that the quantity is same if we determine it by demand or by supply. Of video game. Well, my friend, this is a new video about the equation methods applies to economics. As you could see, is a easy method of maths. And tomorrow, Wednesday, in class, we will do another exercise about it. Thank you very much. Abiha.